I'm the freak.
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast, to be the backlash of somebody's lack of love.
High performance is based on having extreme discomfort having a contact lens in your eye.
Yeah, God, for some reason I was certain you were going to say, are you gay? I could just see that coming. I was like, I don't know how I'm going to answer.
Yeah, I stepped on my own handprint, so I've got the most like stupid looking one now.
So you made... Why do I look like Rumpelstiltskin in every single picture of me? The leprechaun.
It's a demon child. I mean, it's a like,
rock and roll t-shirt on there.
I don't even know what it is. It's probably some racist thing or something. Like, I don't even know. Like, I have no idea. Like, I was like, wow, no, let him do it. Let him. I want there to be mayhem. Like,
probably Luke Perry and Buffy, which I base a lot of my performance on him, actually.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
For some reason, I'm thinking a child.
Favorite chick flick, and I know you've seen a few.
Why is chicken run? Is there anything coming to my head?
What?
Like, I can't think of it. I had to get a physiotherapist to come in and massage my butt cheek for the rest of the day.
I want to think of an answer which makes me sound cool. Oh, actually, no. Flounder from The Little Mermaid.